What if I read this one here now at the stall and take this one with me?
Mate, if that's your plan, don't tell me.
He's got a point, Lloyd. It's like stealing with your eyes.
Are you sure this won't cover both? It's good apple. Dry and chewy, just like you like it.
I've had enough apple. Baked bits is what I want. There's a shortage right now. What I wouldn't trade for a nice crumpet crumb.
Yeah, well, I don't have any baked bits. I live in an apple.
Not my problem, mate. It's yours. Speaking of which, choose.
Did I make the right choice, Abacus? What if the other one would make me happier? You know, or only 50% happy, and I need both to be 100% happy?
My dad says total happiness isn't healthy. You need something to aim for.
Well, I'm aiming for enough baked crumbs to buy two comics, maybe three. But where am I going to find baked crumbs? Especially crumpet. That stuff gets dibbed the moment it lands.
Lloyd, look out!
Crumpet! I'm loaded! Dibs, 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 dibs. And dibs.
Dibs.
Oh, sorry, Abacus. I dibsed all the rest.
Don't be sorry, Lloyd. I have a whole pit of crumb to myself. Plain, stale, wholemeal, my favourite.
Hi, no sitting around. I've got a comic to get, remember? Oh, well, that hurt.